Hey guys, Jim Chandler with Rock Your Best Vocals Where Your Best Keeps Getting Better. We're going to learn to sing like Tom Kiefer today from Cinderella, one of the classic voices of late 1980s. When I was a young little buckaroo back in the late 80s trying to learn how to sing, one of the albums I used to sing along with was Cinderella Night Songs. The best way really to learn like anybody is to listen to it a lot and try to sing a lot and just try to emulate those sounds that they're coming from, trying to figure out where they're making these sounds that are very natural to them, but they could be very unnatural to us. Without further boredom, we are going to jump right into this now. So let's strap on the headphones. As I go through here, I'm going to cut out a lot of the stuff so I don't get another copyright strike. There's a few things that Tom Kiefer does, and let's start off by, we're going to use these throughout the album and then maybe some more as we uncover them, but he has a kind of, we're going to start with a sigh. Okay, those are going to change throughout this recording. And it's going to really annoy me. Another thing is like a Marge Simpson voice. Oh, Bart. Oh. And a kind of a pirate. Uses a high larynx for these.
I get so hot to see steam. Steam! I get so hot to see steam! Cause we're gonna scream! Forget the day, cause we're gonna scream! Scream!
You can hear I kind of held back on that a bit.
Cause we gotta scream!
This next song's a great jam. Makes me want to say more cowbell.
I gotta have more cowbell, baby.
Alright, yeah!
It's kind of like that. Do we have to?
Alright, yeah!
So he's using a false fold for that.
Alright!
The way we get that is just we go.
Alright, yeah! Alright!
Now, the other thing that Tom Kiefer does is has a really big back of his mouth. Ron Anderson called the cobra.
That goes directly up into the back of the head. And that's where the whole game is.
A vocal coach, amazing, named Ron Anderson.
But it's a lot of the rock and metal dudes that keep hurting themselves.
Okay, so it's like big in the back and small in the front. He said that Chris Cornell, he did the best cobra. Chris Cornell has a kind of baby dinosaur. So,
still walking, ride a pack of dogs, ride a pack of dogs.
You hear that in the back. Ride a
pack of dogs.
Okay. In the back.
All right, yeah.
That's kind of like that Christina Aguilera. Wanna get dirty?
I met this girl around corner of town.
So that's you.
Gonna get dirty.
I would suggest doing that from like your head voice falsetto. Don't try to kind of push too much air through it because it'll irritate your true vocal folds. So.
Got it a 10!
Diabetes, get around, corner to town. We're going to try and keep all of that above the true folds. Okay, wow, that's all night long, all night long. You shook me. Okay, well, anyway, clearly there's some influence there, I think, maybe. Okay, it sure feels good. Good. Shake me. She said, shake me all night. Shake me. She said, shake me all night. She said, shake me. Shake me. I'm over accentuating it a bit, a lot. Anyway, trying to get that cobra in the back. Shake. Shake me. All night. And then trying to get that forward placement of the all night. She said, shake, shake me. All night. She said, all night long. All night long. So he's pretty clean up there. All night long. Long. I just listen to the songs a lot to try and emulate and get the sounds and figure out where I gotta, how I gotta manipulate my throat and my placement of the shape in my face, and then how to support through, like, she said, shake me. So this takes a lot. It takes a long time. It takes a good few listen through of the album to really get a good feel of that particular artist. You're really never going to get your full go of it until you're actually practicing these with a band. So if you're doing these just in your room, and I don't know why those lights keep changing, but if you're just doing these in your room, go join a band, for crying out loud. You will grow your voice 100 times better when you're singing in a band than when you're in a studio or something like that. When you're singing with a band, they expect you to sing the song all the way through. And it can be a challenge, but it's a challenge worth undertaking if you want to be a professional or if you want to sing in a band or anything like that. I would urge you, take on that challenge. Okay, let's get on to the next song anyway, because the battery's not going to last forever. Nothing lasts forever. I count the falling tears before my eyes. Okay, so he's fairly clean in that, and he's not very breathy, so he's singing it pretty clean in there. I count the falling tears, they fall before my eyes. I hope this has helped you to learn a little bit more to sing like Tom Kiefer. The battery's dying on the camera, so I gotta go rock your best vocals while your best keeps getting better. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to do a follow-up on this. Until then, thank you for watching. See you on the next one. Thanks. 'Jim Chandler here. Oh my God, I can't believe the fucking thing changed. Hey guys, Jim Chandler. With these, I'm not going to sound like, those are going to keep changing all the way through. It's going to really annoy me, but. Hey guys. Hey guys.